you got? Got your rations for the next 24 hours, ready for camping? Biryani.
Chickpeas.
Oh, nice. You got vegetable curry.
You got lamb. Oh, it says your name. Look, Lamb, Rog, and Josh.
Lamb, Rog, and Josh. Oh, man.
Biscuits.
Biscuit browns and chocolate spread.
Yeah.
Oh, gross.
That's really nice. There, there's this stuff. Squidgy.
Where are we?
In the woods. In the woods.
Well, we're at Belle of a Forest, aren't we?
Yeah, Belle of a Forest.
Yeah. In Dartmoor.
In Dartmoor.
And what are we doing?
Eating! And got the tin.
I've got the poncho up because it's raining, we're having some brunch.
I'm getting messy.
And what are we going to do tonight?
We're going to sleep in our tents. Or maybe in a hammock. I'm not sleeping in a hammock, though.
I think it's going to be a bit too wet to sleep in a hammock.
Going to be just like play in a hammock or something.
Yeah, I'll get them set up in a minute.
But them two trees are probably good. But that tree is a pimple. Yeah, it's ginormous. It's like pregnant. They are, okay,
I'll
do. But this one, mixed fruit puree. Yeah. It's like energy thing. Daddy?
Yeah.
Do you have any food?
Yeah.
What food did you bring?
So, should we have a look?
Cheese! So, I am going to set up the campfire. So where should I set it? Here?
Well, if this is going to set up camp, then ideally we need... needs to be in the middle, really. There you go, Kate. Try that one. Oh yeah!
And it's not too high, not too low. Yes, perfect.
Just like your dad.
Joshy's
in here, look.
Josh.
I see you, Joshua.
Where? Do you see me?
I see you, Joshua.
Do you?
Just have to do it and use the tissue.
I
how high in the trees.
Please help me. I'm a little bit clumsy today in the forest. Okay, I sat down.
Done it?
Yep. I'm about to lie on that. Matcha.
Hot chocolate there, mate.
Done?
Hot chocolate there for you, look.
What? There's this light stuff.
There you go. Where's the little light, the little lighter paper that came with?
Can you just find it for me?
Yeah? Oh, just the way you've been doing it. I don't know if they're going to work, mate. They're a bit old.
It's not so bad, then.
Rest it on the top of there or something.
Then?
Right, put that between your legs and then...
How do I do it?
Well, turn it all the way around so you're striking the match on that bit where you had your fingers. Yeah, because now you've got a clean bit to do it on. You won't blow it out, it's windproof.
Ow! Ow! Look, I just slid, that's hot. His face.
It stinks.
Ow!
You drank your hot chocolate?
No, not yours. Burning!
It's poo gone.
And just don't talk about it! I just get rid of it!
Do you want me to show you how to lean on a tree if you need a poo? Show you how to do it, so don't go in your shoes.
I'm not gonna poo.
Well, you pooed at the beach when we went to Cornwall.
I don't. Yeah. I pooed behind a rock using wet wipes.
Yeah.
And right. That was like the grossest time of my life. Is there anything for me to do which I keep doing?
You're gonna need to drink the whole chocolate. Right, look, use this tree here. Like, sit down against the tree, put your back against the tree. It doesn't matter, does it? It's only going to be us that sees it.
Don't put it on
YouTube.
What?
If you sit, put your back flat against the wall, put your feet out. Put your feet out.
How many more minutes till it's 7 o'clock?
Why don't you tell me? You got a watch?
Look! I don't need a leap. It's not going to work. It's not going to work!
I don't understand why you felt the need to run across there like that.
They put on your nice jogging bottoms.
Now we're gonna do.
I'm in the red mode.
Is it warm enough?
Yeah.
Nice. Yummy.
Can I eat mine in the hammock?
Please. You reckon? Is that good? Yep. The heart?
Yes.
Okay, careful then. Right, let's use this water to make hot chocolates for
me first.
Beebs.
Josh. Other Beebs. You're probably gonna need to refill that.
Yeah, that's fine. Hot chocolate one, hot chocolate two.
I'm gonna have some of yours. Can I just try some?
I didn't try any.
No. Can I just smell it?
Is it warm enough? Fingers.
It's just right.
Yeah, how you get that down? Yeah, that's lovely. Lovely, beautiful hot chocolate.
Ow! I'm gonna cool. Have some of my blackcurrant
juice. Yeah. There goes that. Is he done with that?
Yes.
Empty. Well, well done.
Can't really get bored here because you get to collect rocks and leaves, palm trees, sleep in hammocks. Eat food, play games.
Watch telly.
I can't watch telly when we're camping.
I know, it's nice, isn't it?
Ow!
Yeah, just careful mate, because that tent's not flat yet.
Yeah, don't lie on my pillow.
Night, Casey.
Hello.
Night, Casey.
Good night.
Night, Joshua.
Good night. This is how dark it's gonna be.
It's gonna get darker.
Now look. Woohoo!
Hooray!
Morning. Morning.
Is that a good night's sleep?
Yeah.
It's a bit rough, isn't it, with the wind? Breakfast is in the van.
I want it because it's like bacon.
You got bacon in the van?
Can I eat my rice pudding in the van too?
Of course you can, mate. So let's start packing this up, shall we?
Snap, snap, bonk, dong. It was like the most uncomfortable night ever.
Well, I've had worse. Well, I'm just glad that we made it through the night and you didn't go home, because it would have been a nightmare trying to get back to the van in the dark.
Yeah. But like, I kept having these really weird dreams and stuff, like Josh was wearing a dress and then started walking around. They wanted to wear Sarah's dresses and started walking around in the woods.
When Daddy was in the army, we used to have to get up in the middle of the night and sit in a hole in the ground on the edge of the camp for an hour or 2 hours and watch out for the enemy. And one time Daddy was sat there and he was so tired that I was sat with my friend called Chris. I could see someone. Well, the trees started moving. I could see someone walking towards me. And then I said to Chris, I said, there's someone out there. He went, no, there's not. I said, there is. I said, there's someone out there. He said, there's not. He said, I said, he's right there. And I could see this man right there in my face like that. And I was sat like that. And he was right there looking at me. I said to Chris, I said, he's right there. Chris was like, you're scaring me. I said, are you scaring me?
Then, but it was just a dream.
Well, it wasn't a dream, I was awake, but because I was so tired.
It was like a daydream.
Well, yeah, because you get to the point where you're so tired and all the trees were dancing.
Stop moving!
Wait. We're going to have some yummy breakfast.
Yeah.
See you, lovely Sarah.
Yeah. And Maggie.
And Maggie too. We miss you, Sarah and Maggie.
We miss you, Sarah.
See you in a minute.
See you. Cook us some bacon.
Thanks for a great camping trip, you guys.
Love you.
Love you.
And you.
Love you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And ring the bell.